My lightsaber is missing. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them?
BD? BD, what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. BD, we gotta get through this way. What would I do without you? Think you can help me, BD? That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band. And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sorg Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's... Somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all...
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. You talked too much.
Easy pickings. This is not your day. Nothing. Just wait. Let's get him something with some bite. Now that's what I call a bite. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Ooh, uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime. Yeah.
think you know our next challenge. The Haxian Brood is coming for you.
Can't feel it. That must have hurt. Dodge this.
What did he just do? Such spectacle.
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Thing is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Yeah, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Where to next?
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Hey, BD! Always finding stuff. Nice job.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Close, BD. Those things look fast. Yeah, let me see. Mari, are you there? I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
each other in there. Yes. Let's take a look. Forest is live. Let's check it out. Nice job. Don't fall behind.
Our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Have you seen a place like this before? Me neither. Wanna check it out? What is it, BD? Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. Thank you.
glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Tarful could keep them out forever.
They won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
A little help, BD? Stim, BD?
I mentioned to you how awesome this is, because you're pretty great. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Traitor!
BD, take a look. What is it, BD?